What is the most advanced civilization in the universe?
That we know of, because we don't know of every civilization in the universe, certainly. We are still discovering many. And it depends upon what you mean by advanced. That's a relative and subjective term, is it not?
Yes.
So do you mean technologically advanced in the way you understand technology? Do you mean emotionally advanced? Do you mean spiritually advanced? Do you mean advanced in other ways? What do you mean by advanced? Would have to be asked first. Most likely, we are going to assume at the moment, for the sake of being efficient in time, that they meant somewhat technologically. So we will answer it that way. Right now, it is a group of beings that we have actually referred to before. This is simply within our experience. Doesn't mean that they are the most advanced of all, because, again, we haven't discovered every single civilization by a long shot. They are what has been termed by us or translated into your language as Rfrakferum. Rfrakferum. They are of a quality where they can actually access information directly from the surface of a black hole by touching it. Very advanced technology. A spiritual technology. That is something different than you understand physical and spirit to mean. They are extremely alien, to use a word, and therefore what we're telling you that they can do is a very crude and rough translation in your concepts. It's something far more than that, but we would need to explain it in great detail over the course of some amount of time for you to really begin to understand what we mean when we say they can actually touch the surface of a black hole and extract information from the universe from it. And we will be happy to do so at some point in another transmission. So, as many of you are fond of saying on your planet, let's put a pin in it. And we'll come back to it in another transmission and explain more fully what the Rfrakferum are really all about, as best as can be described in your language and in your concepts. All right?
Yeah. And this is one strange universe.
Yes, it is, and you are one of the strangest in it.